Well, you know what, it's a... Ultimately, it was just a bad decision, and that's all I'm really going to say about it.
How tough is it to replace a guy like that in the lineup?
Again, it was just a bad decision. I'm not going to really say more than that.